now. Are you in the first year?
I'm just really excited about the afternoon. We're going to get to roll up our sleeves and hear from one another.
So I would say that my challenge to all of us is to never worry about how loud you want to scream, how loud you want to fight for the things you believe in.